I'm Daniel the Vape Man, and I say, way too much. So anyways, I'm gonna be reviewing the Chubby Baker's Banana Nut Bread. I just said, it's a great flavor. The problem that I have with it is that it's not an all-day vape, and for this reason why, is I started the day off with it, and, you know, it was amazing. Great flavor. Tasty. Throughout the day, I noticed that the flavor was decreasing, so I rewicked and tried again, and the flavor was the same before I rewicked. I noticed that the longer you go through the day, the flavor gets decreased by vapor's time. You get used to it, and then it just started tasting like water. So I was like, oh no, maybe I'm just getting vapor's time. So I threw some Virginia Vape Co. Goldfinger in here, which is also banana, and the flavor's on point. So we'll skip to the point and give you the stuff you want to know. Migmentation for it is about 80%, 75-80%, and I would give it a 7.5 out of 10. The reason why is, A, it's not an all-day vape, and I would have preferred much more bread in there. You get a good banana nut flavor, but you don't get a good bread flavor. I believe it's 80-20 VGPG. Probably would have been better as a 70-30, that way you get a little bit more flavor out of it. Overall, though, it is a pretty good flavor. It's not better than Goldfinger, it's not better than Banana Bud, right cheek or left cheek, but it's a solid banana flavor, you know what I mean? Anyways, you can check out their other lines. There's a, you know, they have, everything is Baker influenced because it's called Chubby Baker, you know, so it's got Baker's Island, Melon, Baker's Melons, and stuff like that. So I tried, I think it's called Baker's Melon, and I actually gave it to my friend. So I'm a huge honeydew flavor kind of guy. I'm a huge melon kind of guy, cantaloupe, melon, watermelon, all that. So I tried it, and at first it was good, but throughout the day it just started to taste worse and worse as I vaped it. Unfortunately, you know, I just gave it to my friend, so I didn't really have to deal with it after a couple of days, but it started off really good. The first, you know, fresh coils in there, fresh wick, tasted great. Throughout the day, it got really bad, and, you know, so I went to bed. The next day, I tried it, still bad, so I re-wicked, still bad, you know. I give it a lower rating, way lower than banana nut. Banana nut is good, but I've just had some top-notch banana flavor, so it's not, you know, it's hard to compete. So that definitely negs the rating down, as well as it didn't have bread flavor in it as much as I would have preferred. But with this, I've had tons of melon flavors, you know, honeydew chew, you know, milk box, you know, all these melon flavors and cantaloupe flavors. And the problem with it is there was just so much different flavors of fruit in there that it just kind of tasted like just fruity. I don't know how to explain it. It kind of tasted like if you take a wad of Skittles and put it in your mouth, but it didn't taste as good as that, because that usually they mold together. It didn't seem to vibe together. I got a little bit of a soda vibe in there, a fizzy kind of vibe in there, and I wasn't really digging it. Due to the fact that there's so many different kind of melons in there, it leads to a lot of confusion. The mimitation of it can't be valid due to the fact that there's so many melons in it, you can't really comprehend what you're tasting, except for fruit. So, you know, the mimitation of what it is, melons, I didn't get much melon from it, I just got a fruity flavor. So, you know, it's like, probably like 30% accurate. Then the overall flavor, you know, not fun. Yeah. Overall rating, I'd probably give it like I would say like a 4.5 or a 5, unfortunately. It's just something that I didn't really like. But you might like it. You can check them out. They're Chubby Baker out of Utah. Yeah, that's that. So anyways, folks, I just got a bunch of Muji cotton, and I got my RDA stand, which I'm going to have to show y'all in a little bit. It's pretty rad. Trying to Muji cotton out right now. Don't know what I'll think about it. We'll see. But anyways, please like and subscribe for more video content. Thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it, and I hope you all have a good night. Thank you very much.